I feel that social skills are really undervalued. I really don't think we appreciate when we're going through school and we're studying all these different topics, how important it's going to be for you to work well with other people, listen to other people, be able to take constructive criticism, to give thanks and appreciation to those around you. So there's so much in the social aspect of jobs that I think we don't pay attention to that really allow people to kind of shoot ahead and succeed.